up last laughing. Just sounding it out, but you're not coming back again.
It's got like to the point where it's Protestant Catholics can't involve each other. You know, like get involved, and it should be more of that. That's the only bad thing. And what I learned in the summer was all about how Protestants and Catholics are all equal and how we should all be treated the same. That's what we need more in Portland.
Just been around Portadown, now we're back at base at St Mary's Youth Club. Let's go.
Body moving, body moving,
in.
Body moving.
And as you can see, our number one Coke machine, ready to quench your thirst at any time. Now let's move through to the art room. And as you can see, everyone's very busy here at the art room. Okay, here's the toilets in case you may need them at any time. We have the girls and we have the boys. And if you turn around, and now we're in the gym. You can come and play basketball, football, do your exercise.
The party's jumping, yeah. And the vibe is so strong.
You can do anything you want at St. Mary's Hall. Are you tired yet? I don't think so. Let's go. What's in here, I hear you ask? Let's find out. It's the computer room. Okay, so this is the computer room. This is where we all do a lot of work, have internet access, and generally hang out. So now we're in the staff room. This is where all the leaders come to have their coffee. Okay, follow me now. Let's go. Don't you know? You're all down to know what's up these stairs. Let's go and find out. You've got to thump it up, don't you know? Come on. And this section is called the games room. You can play snooker or table tennis.
Good morning.
And this is the social area. This is where we all be social. This is our tuck shop, and this is where we get all our bits and pieces while we're at the club. Okay, let's go have a wee look in the kitchen. Come through. Okay, so in the kitchen we have the fridge.
No, I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Well, so you've seen our town.
And you've seen our club.
Now get out of here.
Get out.
Yeah. I need you right.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Gravity, I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva.
collision course. I am a satellite, I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload like an atom bomb about to explode. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you.
As you've heard, our correspondent Ronnie in there, breaking news has broke. Rumouredly.
Breaking news. Don't act like
that.
Faster, stronger.
Yeah, my number is 07-417-549. Hot ladies only. Thank you very much.
You know how long I've been on ya. These princes don't act for lonely.